Dear Goenkans, this is in reference to the second chapter edition given on your math side book. Before starting with our today's topic, let's go through the instructions first. Question number 1 should be done on your math side book. Only few parts have been shown, do rest of the parts yourself. Our today's topic is addition of 5 and 6 digit numbers given on page number 20 of your math side book. We have already learned to add numbers up to 4 digits. Now in this topic, we'll learn how to add the numbers beyond 4 digits, that is 5 and 6 digit numbers. Our first topic is addition without regrouping or without the carryovers. The addition of large numbers involves 5 steps. Let's learn these steps with the help of an example. Our example is add 32,564 and 13,235. Our solution is given in steps. Let's learn these steps one by one. Step 1. Put the numbers in columns correctly. That is, in the place value chart, put the digits in its place. Step 2. Add the ones. That is, to add the digits at ones place. That is, 4 plus 5, which is equal to 9, and 9 itself is placed in ones place. Add the tens. That is, add digits at tens place. 6 plus 3, which is equal to 9. Add the hundreds. That is, add digits at hundreds place. 5 plus 2 equal to 7. Add the thousands. Add digit at thousands place. 2 plus 3, which is equal to 5. Add the 10,000s. That is 3 plus 1, which is equal to 4. Therefore, the sum of 32,564 and 13,235 is 45,799. And we have done this using a place value chart. Dear Goenkans, now let's begin our exercise 2.1 on page number 23 of your math side book. Our question number 1 is add the following. We have already learned how to add the numbers in the place value chart using the 6 steps. Using the same steps, please do question number 1 given on your book. And please remember that question number 1 has to be done on book only. Thank you.